The US Marine Corps is renowned for its flexibility and effectiveness as a fighting force, meticulously designed to adapt to a wide range of mission types. As America's rapid response expeditionary force, the Marine Corps must excel in diverse operations, from amphibious assaults and urban combat to disaster relief and counterinsurgency. To meet these demands, its arsenal is a carefully balanced mix of cutting-edge technology and practical utility, ensuring Marines can operate in any environment, from the deserts of the Middle East to the contested waters of the Indo-Pacific. This adaptability extends to its aviation arm, which provides critical close air support, air superiority, and precision strike capabilities. The need for such versatility has driven continuous upgrades and innovation, including the modernization of its Marine Fighter Attack Squadrons to incorporate next-generation platforms. This transition enhances the Corps' ability to dominate the skies while integrating seamlessly into joint and allied operations, reinforcing its status as a pivotal force in global security. The F-35C Lightning II, tailored for carrier-based operations, incorporates several distinctive design features to meet the rigorous demands of naval aviation. It boasts a wingspan of 43 feet, the largest among the F-35 variants, enhancing lift and low-speed handling essential for carrier takeoffs and landings. To optimize space on crowded carrier decks, the F-35C is equipped with folding wingtips, reducing its wingspan to approximately 30 feet when folded. The aircraft's airframe is heavily reinforced to withstand the substantial stresses associated with catapult launches and arrested landings, ensuring structural integrity during these high-intensity operations. Additionally, the F-35C features a robust arrestor hook system, enabling secure landings on carrier decks using arrestor cables, a capability not present in the F-35A and F-35B variants. These design elements collectively enhance the F-35C's suitability for the demanding environment of carrier-based aviation. This aircraft is specifically designed to operate in the harsh conditions of the maritime environment, including saltwater erosion resistance. The F-35C Lightning II is designed with optimized aerodynamics tailored for carrier-based operations, emphasizing safe and precise landings. Its larger wings and redesigned control surfaces significantly improve low-speed handling, making it more maneuverable during critical phases, such as approach and landing on a moving carrier deck. Additionally, the F-35C's design allows for slower landing speeds compared to its counterparts, an essential feature that enhances precision and safety during carrier landings. These aerodynamic optimizations ensure the F-35C can reliably perform in the challenging and dynamic environments of naval aviation, where precision is paramount. The F-35C Lightning II features a significantly larger internal fuel capacity than its counterparts. Carrying approximately 19,000 pounds of internal fuel compared to 18,250 pounds for the F-35A and 13,500 pounds for the F-35B. This extended fuel capacity is a critical enhancement, providing the F-35C with the longest range among all F-35 variants. With a combat radius exceeding 670 nautical miles, the F-35C is ideally suited for long-range maritime operations, where endurance and reach are vital. For the US Marine Corps, this range advantage ensures the ability to project power across vast maritime domains and conduct sustained operations without immediate reliance on aerial refueling. It enhances the Marine Corps' capability to support joint and coalition missions, conducting deep strike operations, and maintain air dominance in contested environments, aligning with its expeditionary mission and global operational demands. The F-35C's design emphasizes survivability, range, and adaptability for carrier strike operations, making it indispensable for naval aviation. Its ability to operate seamlessly with other F-35 variants and integrate into network-centric warfare ensures it plays a pivotal role in projecting power and maintaining air dominance in contested environments. The F-35C Lightning II is equipped with advanced sensor suites, network-centric capabilities, and versatile weapon systems, making it a formidable asset in modern naval aviation. The F-35C's sensor suite integrates multiple advanced systems, offering pilots unparalleled situational awareness and battlefield effectiveness. At the heart of its capabilities is the AN-APG-81 active electronically scanned array radar, developed by Northrop Grumman, which provides multifunctional support to air-to-air and air-to-ground missions, electronic warfare, and intelligence gathering. Its electronic scanning enables rapid beam agility and the ability to track multiple targets simultaneously. Complementing the radar is the AN-AAQ-37 distributed aperture system, which consists of six infrared sensors positioned around the aircraft to deliver 360-degree coverage. This system provides missile launch detection, situational awareness, and real-time infrared imagery directly to the pilot's helmet-mounted display. Additionally, the AN-AAQ-40 electro-optical targeting system, seamlessly integrated into the fuselage, combines forward-looking infrared and infrared search and track capabilities to enhance target detection, tracking, and precision laser designation for guided munitions. The AN-ASQ-239 electronic warfare suite rounds out the sensor package, offering radar warning, targeting support, and self-protection through advanced electronic attack capabilities. Together, these systems elevate the F-35C's survivability and mission performance in highly contested environments. The F-35C Lightning II is a pivotal asset in the US military's shift to network-centric warfare, leveraging advanced data sharing, sensor integration, and communication networks to create a unified and informed fighting force. A cornerstone of its capabilities is the multifunction advanced data link, a secure, low probability of intercept communication system that enables stealthy data sharing between F-35 aircraft. MADL allows real-time exchange of critical information, such as enemy positions, radar signals, and targeting data, without compromising the aircraft's stealth. Enhancing this capability is the F-35C's sensor fusion, which combines data from its radar, distributed aperture systems, electro-optical targeting system, and other sensors to present an integrated view of the battlespace. This fused information, displayed intuitively to the pilot, reduces cognitive workload and accelerates decision-making. The F-35C's interoperability extends its effectiveness, seamlessly connecting with legacy aircraft, ships, ground forces, and allied platforms. Systems like Link 16 facilitate communication with older platforms, while MADL ensures secure data sharing with other F-35s and advanced systems. As a targeting hub, the F-35C can direct precision-guided munitions from various platforms, including naval ships or ground-based artillery, ensuring pinpoint accuracy in strike missions. Its interoperability ensures seamless integration in joint and allied operations, strengthening collaboration and coordination with coalition forces. Acting as a true force multiplier, the F-35C extends the operational reach of other assets by providing critical data on enemy positions and orchestrating complex multi-platform attacks, solidifying its role as a transformative tool in modern warfare. The F-35C Lightning II boasts an impressive and versatile array of weapon systems, enabling it to adapt seamlessly to a variety of mission requirements, while significantly enhancing the US Marine Corps' ability to deliver close air support. For stealth-critical operations, its internal weapons bays can carry over 5,000 pounds of munitions, including the formidable AIM-120 AMRAAM for air-to-air combat and the precision GBU-31 JDAM for air-to-ground strikes, ensuring lethal accuracy against enemy forces while maintaining stealth. When stealth is less critical, the F-35C leverages its external hardpoints to dramatically increase its payload capacity to over 18,000 pounds, allowing it to carry larger munitions, such as anti-ship missiles and heavier bombs. This capacity gives the USMC the ability to engage a broader range of targets, including fortified positions or armored columns threatening ground forces. Adding to its arsenal, the aircraft features an internally mounted 25mm GAU-22A rotary cannon, providing devastating close-range firepower to neutralize immediate threats in support of Marines on the ground. This concludes our episode that provides a glimpse into the awesome F-35C Lightning II. So what do you think about this formidable aircraft? What other pieces of military hardware would you like us to cover in our future episodes? Also, if you were lucky enough to see this aircraft up close, please comment. Remember to hit the subscribe button and ring that bell to stay updated with our latest content. And while you're here, why not check out another one of our exciting videos? Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.